human being, capable of doing terrible things. I am a human being, capable of doing terrible things.
There's lightning striking all over the world. There's lightning striking all over the world. There's lightning striking all over the world. There's lightning striking all over the world.
Hey guys, my name is Michael Warple, and welcome to my very first movie trailer reaction video. Today I'm talking about this official final trailer for Scream 6. Now the reason I want to record this video because Scream 6 is coming out tomorrow, so, or tonight, and yeah. So, oh boy, I got sad for the Scream series so far. Now, the last good movie I was really hyped for nothing. I saw Travis Scream 5 because it looks good. And the reason I was hyped for Scream 5 because I really enjoyed Scream 4 so much, and I was really happy that I finally found one of these Scream movies that I really enjoyed and Scream 4. And yeah. And that's why I was hyped for Scream 5. And yeah. So I liked the trailer, and then I did say from my old channel, I did say that I hope Scream 5 is good. I hope Scream 5 don't fuck this shit up. But when I saw it, I was like I was hyped right here and went down the hill. So I enjoyed Scream 5. But I know some people did enjoy it and some don't. Some say it's ROI or that shit. And yeah. So for me, in general, the Scream series wasn't that good for me, because, I'm gonna tell you guys why. The first two Scream movies, or the first three Scream movies, I enjoyed it. But I remember I didn't watch the full movie of the first three Scream movies, because I see the clips of them on YouTube for each one. And when I watch them, I'm just like, why am I not hooked into this? And I don't know why. I don't know because of the story. The Scream is just not my shit. Now, or maybe I wasn't hooked into it, or I wasn't invested, or it's in the story or whatever. So I don't know why, but I didn't like the Scream movies, the first three. Now, I know some people like the first two Scream movies because they enjoy them. Now I heard a lot of people didn't like Scream 3 because it wasn't that good to them, and for me, I like Scream 3, so yeah. Now Scream 4, now I don't know if anybody likes Scream 4 or not, I do not know, but me in general, I enjoy Scream 4, and Scream 4 will always be the best Scream movie series because that's the best one, even though it's not scary, but yeah. Then I saw Scream 5 last year, I was hyped for nothing. My expectation was high, but when I saw the whole thing, I'm just like, rip that down and downhill. Now that's how I feel about this game series. I know you guys got opinions for these Scream movies. You guys got your opinion. I got my opinion for this game series. And you guys think that I'm not paying attention to Scream 2 or Scream series, or you guys think that I don't watch this game series and don't think that I don't pay attention to them. Well, you guys are wrong. I did try to watch all the Scream movies, but all of them wasn't getting me interested. So, and I'm being honest, I'm not lying, I'm not joking, I am legit dead ass serious. I tried to watch all the Scream movies when it all came out, but it wasn't my shit. So That's why I say skin 4 would be the best way to see this. And yeah. And also, I really want this kid fantastic over because I'm tired of seeing Ghostface, I'm tired of seeing him killing every character and all that. And yeah. But the reason why, the reason why I'm going to see this movie is because of the kills. I would say that I watch it just for the kills. But unless if I got hooked into it, it didn't change my mind. But to be honest, I don't think I'm not gonna enjoy this either, so yeah. And I heard that this movie is taking place in Manhattan because I saw the official teaser trailer for it came out a couple months ago. I even saw the first trailer came out a while ago. So yeah, I saw these two trailers, I'm like, I was not interested. And yeah. Even though I really, really don't want to see this movie, but I have to because just for the kills. And yeah. So, and also keep an eye out for this, you guys, because I am probably going to do a movie review on this movie. Maybe like on a Saturday after I get back home or get dropped off back home tomorrow night, whatever time is over. And yeah. So, and then tomorrow you guys will see two movie reviews. One is for The Whale and one for Scream 6. So yeah, so keep an eye for those two videos. Stay tuned for those. And like I say from the last two videos, if you guys enjoy my content so far, make sure to like, subscribe my channel, and share all three of my videos with your friends and family. And plus the fourth of future videos are coming pretty soon as well. And make sure to turn the notification bell so you guys can know if I feel what video that I am going to upload next for you guys. And yeah. So, I heard this final trailer is not that long. It's like one minute and something seconds. So it's not that long. So, yeah. So, yeah. And I heard that there's some of the people that came back from the last one that are back in this. Then I got that white chick from Scream 4, she's also back in this. I don't know why. And I feel like this movie is like making me try so hard to enjoy this movie when it's coming out tomorrow. I'm like, y'all can try, but all I can say, I'm not gonna enjoy this game series. Or enjoy this movie that's coming out either. So excuse me, you guys. So yeah. But I know a lot of people are hyped for this movie, and I understand that. Me, I'm not hyped, I'm just like, it's air. But, yeah, like I say, so keep an eye out for a movie before this movie on Saturday. Yeah. So anyway, guys, this is me talking the official final trailer for Scream 6, and we'll see you guys in the outro.
It's for you.
Here she is.
Strange that you and I have never spoken on the phone.
Mr. Sharp, game changer.
This is long overdue.
What is this place? A shrine.
Did you miss me?
He's gonna keep coming after us. Maybe he gets to win this time. We've gotta lure him in. Maybe execute him.
What?
Scream.
I hear you're a horror fan. It's been set.
Everywhere Friday. fuck? Okay. Wow. It's kind of... Wow. Oh, man. I don't know. I don't want to say this again. I really don't want to say this again. I don't know how to say this. Now, also, I don't know if I said this in my intro, that the only characters I care about in this movie is the one chick from the last movie and from the Netflix show Wednesday, and she's also from that show Wednesday. And by the way, you guys have not seen Wednesday show yet, go check it out if you have a Netflix account. But yeah, she's in this, she's one of them that I care about, and I hope she doesn't fucking die. If she does, I'm gonna get pissed, and that's why I'm gonna really hate the movie. But unless she survived that fall, then it'd be awesome. Then the one chick from the last movie, I thought also I care about her too, because I thought she was a cool character, but don't wipe her in the shitty horror movie though. Yeah. And Courtney Cox, hope I say her name right. She's also one of the legendary characters from the last movie and the other Scream movies. She's the one I care about too. And now her character, I don't want to jinx this or anything. I feel like she's gonna die somewhere in the movie, because that happened to the last kid movie, because one of the legendary characters got killed for the last movie, and he got killed. And that's why I got pissed off in the last movie as well, because he died. So I feel like she's gonna die. But unless she survived that, then that's good. But yeah. And I think those are probably the only few characters that care about this whole movie since the last one. So, yeah. I like the, I don't know if I want to say I like the trailer, because this final trailer is like, feels intense because of the music and then the sort of sentences saying I might see horror movie, or it says, holy shit. I don't know why it says holy shit on the trailer, but it says holy shit. And then that one sentence says it's the scariest Scream movie yet. And I'm like, I don't know about that. So I'm like, yeah, so I'm like, eh. So yeah. But how do I really feel about this movie? If this movie be pretty good? I don't know. Like I say, I don't know. I don't know. Like I say in the intro, I say this already. Unless if this movie I'm hooking to it, then that's where I'm starting to like the movie better. But I don't know. But at the same time, I feel like I'm gonna hate the movie. So yeah. So you guys can see at the end of the trailer, it says something about Thursday. That's tonight, and then say about see you Friday. So like I say in the beginning, I'm gonna go see this with my other friend. It's not Way. My other friend name is Jason. He's one of my friends since my middle school year we met, and then me and him met again in high school. So yeah, but he's the one being asked me to go into movies with him since the last two movies. And the last movie me and him went to was Cocaine Bear. And don't worry, I would do a movie review of Cocaine Bear as well. And then after I finish these other videos I got uploaded from this phone. Yeah. And then before that movie, me and him went to see Ant-Man 3, Quantumania. And I will also do a movie review on that movie as well. So yeah. So, yeah. So, when that one scene where she was like holding on, and then she let go for some reason, that part got me a little worried. I'm like, I feel like she's gonna die. But unless she survived that fall, they'd be pretty great. But if she dies, I'm gonna get legit pissed, because I don't want to see her dead. Because she's a good character. That's all I'll say. She's only a good character since the last movie, so yeah. if I see that white chick on screen for in this, because in this trailer, well, in the official trailer, they show her in that trailer. But some reason they didn't show her in this trailer. I don't know why, but that's kind of weird. Yeah, also, that's the other character I care about too, her from screen 4. She's the only character I care about too. So I hope those characters that I care about, that to say, I hope they don't die. So I hope they survive this shit. If they do, I'll be way happy. But at the same time, the movie's still gonna be sus ass. So yeah. I even told my friend Jason this. I say I'll go watch it with you, but just for the kills, because that's it. So yeah. So let's say, guys, that's all I can say about this movie. So like I say, I will do a movie review on Scream 6. Maybe on a Saturday. Yeah, on a Saturday, because tomorrow I'll be getting back home. Yeah, I can drop back home and then I'll be chilling or whatever. So yeah. But like I say, I might do 2 movie reviews. Well, I will do 1 after this video. And then I will do the other movie on a Saturday. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah. So anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed this movie trailer reaction video, or if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to like, subscribe to my channel, and share this video with your family. Yeah. And also, let comments below if you guys can go see Scream 6, whether it comes out or not. Yeah. And also, let know comments below for what movie trailer video that I should write to next. And yeah, also, if you guys enjoy this video, sure leave a like on it. Yeah. And also, you guys enjoy this video, sure leave a like on it. Yeah. Like I say, if you guys enjoy this video, sure to like, subscribe to my channel, and share with your friends and family. But yeah. And also, let me know in the comments below if you guys are going to go see this movie Scream 6, whether it comes out or not. Yeah. And also, let me know in the comments below for what movie trailer video that I should write to next. And yeah. And also, if you guys enjoy this video, sure leave a like on it. And yeah. Like I say, I don't mind saying it's a good trailer. Maybe all I can say is that trailer was kind of intense, where they start off with the music and then like the bass and all that shit like that. And yeah. Oh yeah, also about scary movies. If I enjoy a good horror movie that's not scary, that means I enjoyed it. Especially the shitty ones. If there's a shitty horror movie that everybody don't like, then I check it out. And if it's good, it's good. And you know it's not scary. But yeah. I felt like I'm a horror movie expert, because I just wanted to see, like, I just pay attention and see if the movie's gonna be good or not scary or not. That's what I feel. So yeah. You guys know what I mean by that. Yeah. But I would say this show was intense, but still feel like I'm not gonna enjoy this though at the same time. Who knows? But yeah. But anyway, guys, like I say, if you guys enjoyed this video, sure to like, subscribe to the channel new, and share the video with your friends and family. And yeah. And also, leave comments below if you guys want to go see this movie Scream 6, whether it comes out or not. Yeah. And also, leave comments below for what movie trailer video that I should write to next. And yeah. And also, if you guys enjoyed this video, sure leave a like on it. And yeah. Yeah. So like I say, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, sure to like, subscribe to the channel new, and share with your friends and family. And yeah. And also, leave comments below if you guys are gonna go see this movie Scream 6, whether it comes out or not. Yeah. And also, leave comments below for what movie trailer video that I should write to next. Yeah. And also, if you guys enjoy this video, should leave a like on it. Yeah. Like I say, guys, I know everybody will see this tomorrow as well. I don't know if people are going to school see this. I don't know if it's gonna be packed or it's gonna be like some people and some killing arms. Who knows? I will see. But yeah. Yeah, so like I say, I'm gonna go watch this with my friend, other friend Jason, since he's down to watch it. I think he's gonna bring a couple of his friends with him. My name is John, and the other friend is Afron. That's one of his friends too. So I guess 4 of us gonna go see his movie. So yeah. So yeah. So anyway, guys. Yeah, anyway, all I say is, I'm not gonna say I like the trailer, all I say was the trailer kind of tense because of the music and everything and shit's happening And yeah. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm Gal here. Like I say, I would do a Scary 6 movie review maybe on a Saturday. So, yeah. Anyway, guys. And, yeah. And make sure to check out my last two videos. So if you haven't seen those yet, go give them a thumbs up and comment on them and share those two videos with your friends and flammies. And send them to this video as well. And yeah, so anyway, guys, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna edit this video for you guys. And yeah, anyway, guys, my name is Michael Warpole. I will see you guys next time. Sign out. It's just, yeah, so that's why I took this screenshot. I took this screenshot on my new YouTube account that I have for a long time as well. And yeah, so I searched up my old YouTube channel and bam.